Don't underestimate Joe's ability to fuck things up.